Hi everybody, this is Dr. Shawn Talbott, MonaVie's Chief Science Officer, and welcome to another edition of From the Lab. Today I want to take a few minutes to talk to you about something that is central to MonaVie and has been since the very first day that MonaVie started in business, and that's açaí, this wonderful berry that we find in the Amazonian rainforest in Brazil. Why did MonaVie start with the açaí berry? Why that? Why that berry became central to everything that this company has stood for the last 8 years or so? Well, if you're talking about antioxidants and you're talking about protecting the body and improving the health of the body, you really want to look at one category of antioxidants first, even though there are five categories of antioxidants in total that our body needs, that whole antioxidant network. That one category that açaí is so rich in are these compounds called flavonoids. And we know from a series of studies that have been done at Harvard Medical School, at Brigham and Women's Hospital, over the course of several years, we know that those flavonoids are associated with health benefits in virtually every body system you can think of. Flavonoids are good for the heart and the blood vessels and the brain and your ability to modulate your blood sugar levels, and even for the bones. They're good for the nervous system in general. They're good for almost every single tissue you can point to. And if you look across population studies, you can see that populations of people with higher levels of flavonoids in their diets do better. And they do better from the standpoint of mental function, psychological function, physical function. Almost everything that we can measure from a scientific medical perspective does better when you have a high level of flavonoids in your nutrient profile. So where are you going to get flavonoids? Açaí is particularly high in flavonoids, not just in total content, but in range of the type of flavonoids. Flavonoids represent a class of compounds that have maybe 3,000, 4,000 different constituents. So there's a lot of flavonoids in nature. Açaí, because of its color, that dark color that you see, that dark purple, almost black color, is indicative of a high flavonoid content. Açaí is one of the highest flavonoid content fruits around the entire globe. And the reason it's so high in flavonoids and the reason it's so beneficial for our health is because of where it grows. It grows basically on the equator, and it's put under a lot of stress. It's put under a lot of oxidative stress from photo damage, from sunlight, and it has to protect itself. It's put under a lot of oxidative stress from lack of oxygen, from a hypoxic standpoint, because of the way the Amazon River basin floods on a routine basis. So for that açaí palm to survive and be able to produce this very rich flavonoid fruit, it has to produce a lot of its own protective flavonoids, thus the high concentration in those very dark berries. The benefit for us as a company is that we can go to Brazil, we can do partnerships with the indigenous people who are living there in the açaí groves, and we can do a partnership where they'll harvest these berries in a sustainable way. We can use them and manufacture them in a very particular way, process them in a very particular way, to get the flavonoids out in a way that benefits health around the world. And that's one of the things that is unique about the way we do açaí at MonaVie. You know, açaí 10 years ago was not very widely known. It was very, very difficult to find anywhere outside of Brazil. MonaVie was really one of these companies that was at the forefront of educating people about the health benefits of açaí and bringing it around the world. But in order to do that effectively, you need to harvest it in a sustainable way, and you need to process it in a very particular way. And that is what we call it at MonaVie, açaí. Açaí is very different than the açaí that you might find other places. Nowadays, you can find açaí chocolates, you can find açaí juices, you can find açaí in all sorts of different foods out there. But very often what you're finding is a very low quality fruit. You're finding a very low quality juice that isn't particularly high in antioxidants. You're finding a low potency powder that's just used for coloring, but not really used used to provide those health benefits that the Harvard studies are showing us are very beneficial for us long term for our whole bodies. What does açaí mean though? For MonaVie, it starts really at the jungle, where we harvest in a particular way, we process in a particular way to stabilize those flavonoids, and then we're able to bring that to our manufacturing partners and produce under good manufacturing practices so we can bring that out around the world. What that açaí means is some proportion of concentrated açaí, some proportion of pulp, some proportion of freeze-dried. This is not the same açaí that you're finding someplace else. This is açaí that's been produced in a particular way to deliver benefits, health benefits in a particular way. And one of those benefits that you'll find in our juices, and you won't find other places, is that green film that you'll see. You know, I do know that some people in our food industry will look at that and say, yuck, we need to get rid of that. We need to filter that out so we have a nice, clean, beautiful looking product. We don't do that at MonaVie, and we don't do that for a very specific reason, and that's that those oils, that green sheen that you see on your glass after you finish drinking a glass of MonaVie, those are monounsaturated fatty acids, oleic acid primarily, the same kinds of fatty acids that you'll find in heart-healthy olive oil. So the combination of those two things, the high flavonoid content that you get from the outside of the berry, the high oleic acid content that you get from the middle part of the berry, that's good for your brain, it's good for your heart, it's good for your bones, it's good for your joints, it's good for your skin, it's good for exactly what those Harvard studies are telling us, every single tissue system in the body. And it's one of the key reasons that people will use the MonaVie products, and in a very short amount of time they'll say, you know what, I feel better. I feel better than I did back there. And that's because we're protecting the body from some very important aspects of cellular damage. We're able to protect those cells in some very important ways so that we can maintain health over time. And we do that not because we're giving individual components, but because we're giving all of that goodness all balance back together again. It's there in the berry growing in the jungle. What we've been able to figure out here at MonaVie is how we can get that out of the jungle in a sustainable way that it can be stabilized and delivered to people around the world so that you don't have to be there in Brazil. You can be there in Brazil. We have a very good business in Brazil that is benefiting from this blend of açaí, but you can be in Japan. You can be in the United States. You can be in far-flung parts of the globe, and you can be getting that same wonderful goodness from the Brazilian rainforest. And we do it through what we call açaí. So I really encourage you to take a look at it. Look at our juices. They all have the açaí across. Look at our Reveal shakes. There's açaí built into that shake so that you get the phytonutrient protection that we have in our flagship juices. And it really is something that we do the science, we work with the local people, we really try to blend that tradition and science with what we're doing today, the education, so that people understand what they're putting into their body and how important that is. Hey, this is Dr. Shawn Talbott. Don't forget to send in your questions so that we can answer them on future editions of From the Lab. Just send your emails to the address that you see at the bottom of the screen. Thanks.